Atlantic City's biggest casinos is getting a makeover.
The Borgata has announced a $55 million renovation to the Water Club Tower. That tower will also be rebranded as the MGM Tower. Now, the remodel will impact everything from guest arrival to accommodations. This renovation comes on the heels of the Borgata's 20th anniversary.
Wow.
It's beautiful.
It feels like yesterday it was just reopening.
I know.
Opening, rather.
It's beautiful. Can't wait to see that. All right.